Hey, Chief, you need a ticket? Second row center, brother, 75 clams.
Oh, man, this is all I got.
Oh, man, scarab the extra gravy, brother. Take it easy.
Hey, wait a minute. Where am I supposed to find that kind of money in an hour, man?
Well, check it out over there. There's a little contest going on. You take off your pants, shake your wee-wee, you get 100 bucks.
I can't take off my clothes and go in there and dance like that, man. I mean, that's embarrassing, man.
Check it out, man. The question you gotta ask yourself is how badly do you want to see the greatest fucking rock and roll show on the fucking earth, right? You're talking Gene and Paul alive, y'all. I'm talking about the most voluptuous woman hanging out in the audience. I'm talking big breastuses and tight breastuses, my friend. You're talking people passing around joints in the audience. You're talking about fucking Detroit Rock City, brother. Shake your wee-wee.
I got stage fright.
Oh.
And they're playing fucking disco over there.
Shit or get off the pot, rock star. You want to dance, or you want to see Kiss on the album covers for the rest of your life? Second row center, brother. Go shake your wee-wee.
You're gonna have that ticket for me, right?
Oh, yeah, man. You got my solemn oath as a public servant. Go for it, brother.
Sierra?
Hey, Chief, need a ticket? 75 bucks, second row center.
Man, I'm gonna beat my ticket out of some poor defenseless chump. You know what I mean?
Yeah, whatever, reefer. Fucking burnout,